that's the problem. When you try too hard, you hurt yourself. So just, okay, here's the hair, right here. This part of the hair. Mm-hmm. Good. And you can hit it back. You have to hit hard. And then here's the hitter right here. Just nice and easy. You don't have to hit hard. All you have to do is find out where the hitter is. There's the hitter right here. It helps if you pull your fingertips together when you hit. See how that makes it tighter? And since your fingertips are together, you can go ahead and hit this way too, with your fingertips together. You don't have to hit hard. All you can hit with your wrist, and then you can hit with your elbow. With the back of your elbow, right? With the front of your elbow. Back of your elbow. With your wrist. Alright, Rose. Now stay in your position. Always keep your stances. Good.
Right.
Excellent. Just don't hit so hard, honey. Good. Okay. I'll play with it a little bit. Thank you.
chain must end. Upon the Blue Ridge Mountain, there our chain must end. A rifle on my shoulder said, shoot in my hand. I bet on a rifle this wood.
So now you've seen a little example of how to use a heavy bag for KunTao Silat practice, where you're actually using it more as an opponent coming into you than as something just sitting there to be hit. God bless you all.